Have you ever wanted to dive the Blake Ridge shipwreck?
No.
But, you know, due to it being over 210 metres underwater, you know, that try dive that you did on holiday way back when doesn't really certify you to go down that deep, does it? Well, don't worry, because you'll be able to explore this shipwreck.
Shipwreck?
This is just a rake on the bottom of the ocean.
It's a shipwreck. Yeah, cool.
You'll be able to explore this shipwreck without even getting wet.
Yes, there's a new virtual archaeology
archaeology
museum that gives everyone a chance to dive shipwrecks dating back from the 19th century. The Bureau of Ocean Energy Management has just launched this museum that uses detailed models and maps that'd be made up from those good old ROVs.
Clever. So far, there are only 5 wrecks, one off the Carolinas and the other 4 in the Gulf of Mexico. The regional director of Boem.
Yeah, that's the Bureau of whatever
Energy
I just said.
Management, I think. Hopes that these models can help them study the changes of the wrecks over time, giving them an idea of how fast or slowly they are deteriorating in the water.
Yeah, so these 3D shipwreck models are highly detailed. On the Blake Ridge wreck, you can see details of the anchor chain, will change, a stoneware jug, which is rather bizarre, and the actual ship's wooden framing. You know, they've even got models of the sea life that actually called this 200-year-old wreck its home. That's pretty cool as well.
Yeah, yeah, you can kind of zoom into it. It's kind of like a flat image, and then you can zoom in and kind of move around.
Yeah, it's cool, man.
Other than checking the state of the wreck over the years, they plan to try and find more objects and clues that might have been missed by divers due to the extreme locations of these 5 wrecks. They also want to use these models as a teaching aid in schools and universities, and all of the data they collect will be a focal point for underwater researchers, and due to the fact that it's all online, it allows for worldwide collaboration.
Yes, even you can add your own 2 cents to Rex. That's quite cool. We've pinned the museum's link in the comments. So yeah, down there. Can you not see it, Mark? It's down there. So there might only be 5 wrecks to explore at the moment, but give it time, I'm sure they'll add others to the site. So what do you think about this? Is it a cool idea? Is it good that people from around the world can actually research the wrecks? You know,
And maybe find clues.
Yeah, and maybe find clues. Let's just carry on. You know, that other divers have missed. Because, you know, those divers, they're not that great, are they?
No, we get a bit distracted at times, especially 210 metres down. You've got other things to think about.
I've got the perfect thing. Is it Snooba?
Snooba, just a 211 metre long hose.
That's what you need.
And a pump.
Yep. Want the bicycle pump from Halfords.
What could possibly go wrong?
Yeah, no, I think that's totally fine. Anyway, guys, let us know what you think about this in the comments. Thanks for watching. As always, stay classy, scuba divers.
We are an online dive store serving the UK and the world for all your diving equipment needs. So why not visit us at simplyscuba.com or click the box on your screen.